Prime Minister Alan Chastney says preparing the estimates of expenditure and revenue over the last two budgetary periods has been a daunting task for the government. Chastney delivered the EC $1.6 billion 2021-2022 estimates of expenditure and revenue at 4 p.m. on Tuesday. Chastney, who spoke to reporters ahead of the presentation, stated that estimating the budget has been challenging due to uncertainties amid the pandemic.
To predict what revenue numbers are going to be in this environment has been extremely difficult. And so even though last year we would have seen, by the time we were laying the budget at the beginning of COVID, nobody really had any idea how long and how deep the impact would have been. So we've also seen at times that global economy looks like it's going to recover, only to be go back into a lockdown. So sadly for us, there's a continuation of that, some of that continuing into this year in terms of the revenue numbers. But I think that with the vaccine has really given us some renewed hope, and hopefully we do better than what we're projecting. But we certainly did not have the luxury of over-projecting and being overly optimistic.
Meanwhile, Economic Development Minister Guy Joseph believes that the estimates are suited to address the needs of the citizens in the current environment.
The budget is in keeping with what the government has been doing. We have seen that with the introduction of the vaccine or the availability of the vaccine, we would expect that things would begin to go to a stage where we can return to some level of what we used to be before COVID. So the work program continues, but it is adjusted to be able to meet the needs of the present situation as far as it relates to how people have been affected by the COVID pandemic.
Opposition leader Philippe J. Pierre, who has low expectations for the budget, is hopeful that the Prime Minister will ring the election bell.
Bluff and uncaring government that will mix propaganda with reality, living in two St. Lucias, while the majority of St. Lucia is under tremendous pressure. They haven't opened St. Jude. What you will hear is a whole lot of bluff, a whole lot of PR things. As you see, a lot of renderings. Only yesterday, the government published that they were building four community centers. You want to believe that? The government is building four community centers. You hear a lot about turn sodding, so I'm not expecting anything. What I'm expecting is for the Prime Minister to call general elections. I hope he does.
The opposition and the government will debate the estimates of revenue and expenditure on Wednesday, March 17th, 2021. Gina Filippi, HTS News Force.